freedom and completeness. This is our nature. Freedom is our nature. These two instincts only are manifesting as lust, manifesting as so many ways. The details of lust, details of sense gratification does not belong to soul at all. It is all prakrite kriyamanani gunai karmani sarvasha. Even sense gratification, if you are enjoying sense gratification, that particular sense gratification, you are not the enjoyer. A false ego is the enjoyer. Very simple, if you take, you man enjoys a woman. Woman enjoys a man. What kind of attraction a man has towards a woman has towards a man. If you go into the specifics, the attraction of the man towards a woman is characteristic of being a man. What is a man? Man ego. Male ego. Woman, like that. Woman ego. This is a characteristic. The characteristics of male ego is different, female ego is different. Both are adopted egos. You are neither a male nor female. So the specific attachment, specific desires of a man, specific desires of a woman is not your specific desire at all. Suppose I take you out and put you in a dog's body, you will manifest the specific desires of dog. If I put you in an elephant body, you will generate specific desires of elephant. If you put you in a male body, you will develop specific desires of a male towards a female. If I put you in a female body, then you will adopt the desires or the specific desires of a female. So now, whether the specific desires, I want this. When you say, I want this, that is not I who is wanting it. Because the details of that, I want this, that specific attachment, these are all in prakriti. It is not, the soul is not active in this material world. This is the meaning of saying soul is not active. Soul is active in being haunted. The ghost is active. The soul is not active. Soul is not spiritually active. The ghost is active. The ghost is false egos. So I am serving false egos. And in this earthly life, it is so easy to find out that I am not this false ego because it keeps coming and going. Even as our body grows, our false ego is changing. As we move from one society to another society, age also changes, our old desires, false ego, everything is changing. So whose desire I have been chasing? That's a question. Was that my specific desires? No, it's not. That is how detachment comes from specific desires. Specific desires are not your desires. These specific desires are, whether it is a male or a female, the specific desires or animal, the specific desires are expression of the desire of the soul for freedom and sense of completeness. Originally, the freedom is to engage in freely chosen devotion service to Krishna, and that brings us completeness. Here, as per law of karma, we are trying to do freely chosen work, because everybody wants freedom in this material world. I will do this, I will do that. That freedom is given, but it is perverted use. And this freedom will entangle us. That freedom will always liberate. It always gives liberating experience. When you use freedom for serving Krishna, it gives you liberating experience. When you use freedom in this material world, you get bonded into this material world. more and more. So that is why it said that whatever we do, yajnarthat karmano anyatra lokoyam karma bandhanaha.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.